And now Tampa Bay with tonight's ceremonial puck drop. On military night, it's our honor and privilege to welcome a tandem of the military's finest, past and present. Our first honoree is a member of the greatest generation, a veteran of World War II, a former U.S. Army sergeant. He survived the attack on Pearl Harbor and the infamous Bataan Death March, spending 40 months in captivity at a Japanese POW camp. Tonight, he is proud to represent all veterans and those who paid the ultimate price to defend our freedoms. Tampa Bay, please welcome 94-year-old Ed Jackfert. And Mr. Jackfert is escorted to the ice by a decorated 35-year veteran of our U.S. Armed Forces, who currently serves our community, our nation, and the free world proud as the commander of the U.S. Special Operations Command at MacDill Air Force Base. Please welcome General Joseph Votel. And if we can have captains from both teams to center ice, please.
What an emotional moment to have Sergeant Jackfert here for this ceremonial puck drop. Mark Giordano of the Flames, obviously Steven Stamkos. Well done, Sergeant.